glad to say that our revenue's looking good. We'll be up a little bit from last year. And of course, my staff scrubbing the numbers have been put out. Looks to me like it may be about $240 million. But keep in mind, $125 million of that is a capital reserve fund, which is one-time money. So we'll be careful that we use that for one-time expenditure and not recurring expenditure. But I'm excited about this year. It'll be a good year for us, and our state's going in the right direction. We got some really good things going in our state.